Sir, I dubbed Tamil, the trailer, showed it to him, he heard. He said, sir, what language? Jaise Suraj Bharji aate aa jayenge, Diwali bhi aa jayegi. We stopped talking about Dabangg 3 much before we started making. We started talking about Dabangg 4. Not really from the response that we're getting here. Not really.
Loving it! Prabhu sir?
Nervous, yeah. Nervous us waqt hota aadmi jab kaam kharab karta hai. Koshish ki is baar ke bahut acha kaam karne. Dabangg 1, Dabangg 2. Now Dabangg 3 is got to be 3/4 Dabangg 1 and 2.
I've already got numbers running in my head. Prabhu sir, how do you find all these steps? How does it look on, how do you know what works, what doesn't work? Do you have like a group on the, you know, even if like behind the camera, on set, if people are just going, wow, wow, you say, this is perfect, you know. The bum step, you know, how did you do that?
First of all, good evening to everyone. Which one? In Udu Udu Dabangg.
Yeah, Udu Udu.
It's all sir's idea only. Prabhu. So I told sir.
Sab jitne pitne wale idea mere hi hote.
No, I showed sir, one step we got like this. This hand step and sir told, Prabhu, I will show one more step. Sir, show sir. And he was standing. Everybody was looking up. So everybody told, sir, see the...
That's okay. I think it worked very well. This is the cutest step. Salman sir, this is 20 days away, but I feel like we've been talking about Dabangg 3 for quite a while. This is awesome. This is as big as can be. Would you say like this is one of the biggest films overall that you've done?
We stopped talking about Dabangg 3 much before we started making. We started talking about Dabangg 4.
Already? Is that an official announcement? No, we won't get into that at all.
Right now, we just announced Radhe. After Radhe, there's something else. And then...
You know, Sai's been there quite a bit, you know, and the whole media's been talking about her also. Everyone wants to see that. This whole bit of trying to, you know, also make sure that your artists are out there, you know, and they get the great, media vibe also that comes across. This is difficult. Have you been giving lots of words of wisdom on a daily basis to her saying, you know, this is how we got to do it, this is how we not got to do it? Is that happening at all, Sai? Can you answer that? Salman sir giving words of wisdom or no?
A little bit here and there. Yeah.
What has he said not to do in front of anyone? Forget about what you want to do. What has he said about not to do in front of?
She does not do anything that she should not do in front of anyone.
Perfect. She looks like the perfect. Varina, before we throw open to the media, they've seen so much. This is, again, like home ground for you as well. Were you super excited when you were said, all right, we've got the song ready for you. This is how we got to do it. Were you super excited at that time? Or was it like, let me just figure it out, then I'll see.
I'm still figuring it out. Yeah.
No, I think you figured it out pretty well. Are you ever happy with what you see as far as yourself on screen? And do you get happy or no?
I, for some reason, don't like seeing myself on screen. I don't watch my work at all. Ek bar dekha and that's it. You won't believe I've not seen this the song yet. Maine sirf teaser dekha.
Aaj maine waise pura gana play kiya hai.
Maine nahi dekha.
Aaj bhi nahi dekha. Apna gana nahi dekha.
Nahi dekha maine.
Okay, wonderful. Then we'll open up to the media. Let them ask you the questions of what they feel, how the track is going to be. Yeah, please. I'm opening out right now. Where are the mics?
Dabangg 3 ki puri team ko big big congratulations. This is Simran Singh here from First Post. So mera sawal yahan pe Salman Bhaijan aapse hai ki trailer jab se nikla hai jo gaane aaye jukebox pe aur jo hum video dekhte hai, it's going crazier day by day. But jab bhi ek badi film release hoti hai, there is always a certain section of people who will come into controversy, koi na koi controversy create kar dete hai.
Sat Sri Akal Baji.
Sat Sri Akal Ji. So jab bhi koi ek badi film release hoti hai, koi na koi ek certain section of people will create.
Chalo, ye to mana ki ye badi film hai.
हाँ जी,
बेहद खुशी है
जी. तो मेरा सवाल आपसे ये कि व्हेनेवर अ बिग फिल्म कम्स, एक ना कोई कंट्रोवर्सी तो होती है, व्हाट्स योर टेक ऑन दैट? हाउ डू यू टेक, मतलब आप इस बात को कैसे, व्हाट्स योर टेक ऑन दैट?
एक इनकी फिल्म हमने की थी, इसके ऊपर एक नाम के ऊपर कंट्रोवर्सी था, वो जो क्लियर हो चुका है, डिसमिस हो चुका है. तो ऐसी कंट्रोवर्सीज आती हैं जाती हैं, क्लियर हो जाती हैं, और ऐसा कुछ है नहीं जिसकी वजह से कोई कंट्रोवर्सी क्रिएट किया जाए. तो मुझे ऐसा इस फिल्म में तो ऐसा कुछ नहीं लग रहा.
स्पेशली विद द टाइटल सॉन्ग हुड हुड दबंग.
नहीं, वो गाना तो हमारा ही है, बहुत पहले से हमारा है. तो शायद वो नाम वाम आने के चक्कर में टू लिंक देम विद अस किसी भी सूरत में, कि उनका थोड़ा सा भला हो जाए, ट्राई करते हैं तो हो भी जाता है उनका. अच्छा है, कोई बात नहीं.
उंगली कटा के शहीद हो गए
सब फैंस वगैरह भी, उनको थोड़ा सा सपोर्ट कर लेते हैं. ठीक है, अच्छा है.
थैंक यू
सलमान. So, like a good sequel, this song looks bigger and better than the first two attempts. So, congratulations. I think the...
We tried to destroy this song, actually. We tried to make it worse than the first one. But it just turned out. Great. God has been on our side.
The destruction worked, I must say. Yes, but this time you've turned the tables and turned it on its head, and Munna is Badnaam.
So, I'll tell you one day, so we were looking for the Tod of Munni Badnaam Hui. And at about 1:30 in the morning, I called up Arbaz. He was just reaching home. And I said, you know, I've got the Tod of Munni Badnaam Hui. So he came very excited home. And so I took my time, spent about an hour with my brother. He said, what is the Tod? What is the Tod? What is the Tod? I said, I'll tell you. After an hour and a half, I said, Munna Badnaam Hua. He's abused me and he's gone home.
Salman, Faizan this side from News Helpline. मेरा सवाल आपसे है, जिस तरीके से ट्रेलर जो है बहुत ज़्यादा मतलब हिट हो गया है, लोग बहुत ज़्यादा बातें कर रहे हैं, काफ़ी अच्छा बज़ बना हुआ है, कोई एक ऐसा कॉम्प्लीमेंट जो आपको बहुत ज़्यादा, जो आपके दिल के क्लोज़ हो, जो आपको बहुत मतलब दिल को छू गया हो एकदम, जो आप शेयर करना चाहें हमारे साथ?
हमारे फादर ने हमसे ये कहा कि भूल जाओ, डोंट वरी. ही इज़ वेरी क्रिटिकल अबाउट आर मूवीज़. वो सीधा सीधा बोल देते हैं कि ये गई बेटा, चलो भूल जाओ इसको. So he said the same thing to us in just the opposite manner, in a very positive manner. He said, "Bhul jao isko, isko par koi stress nahi lena, aur isse dimag kharab nahi ho jane chahiye. Next wali mein zyada mehnat karo."
And Prabhu sir, this is your second collab with Salman after Wanted. Kya kehna chahenge? Kaise experience aapka Salman ke sath mein is film mein kaam karne ka?
It was a great experience and a nice experience.
Prabhu here, how was it getting the title of item boy? There are two item boys. Salman to chalo theek hai. What yeah. about you?
ये कहाँ से आई आवाज? मैं ये 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 जानी पहचानी आवाज है. मुझे पता था कि आप ही की आवाज होगी ये.
So, how was it?
Yesterday night only I came to know I'm item boy. Good, it's okay now. If sir is getting item boy number one, it's okay now to get item boy two. It's okay.
Sir, I dubbed Tamil. The trailer showed it to him. He heard. He said, "Sir, what language?" No, sir. Let dubbing. Good voice, same voice. Dubbing artist will do, sir. You don't, sir. Please. I said, "But let me try." No, sir. Let him only do, no, sir. It's okay, sir. I said, "I'll try." No, sir. You concentrate on Hindi dubbing. Yeah, Tamil, Telugu, and
Kannada.
Kannada.
But the second half of the question, sir, how much Hindi have you learnt? Wait, gentlemen, second half of the question. How much Tamil, sir, has learnt? How much Hindi have you learnt, sir?
No, I won't change. I'm always same.
Constant, constant.
Hi, okay. Salman.
One second. One last question right here.
Hi, yeah. Salman.
One second.
हाँ, कहिए. नहीं, अगली बार ट्राई करेंगे कि बुराई की जीत बताएं. लेकिन मैं जान रहा हूँ कहाँ जा रही हैं. वो मैंने उसके ऊपर मैंने पोस्ट कर दिया है. वो आप देख लीजिए व्हाट आई फील अबाउट दैट, बिकॉज आई डोंट वांट टू गेट इनटू दैट राइट नाउ, बिकॉज फिर देन आई लाइक ऑल डे टुडे. मुझे आज सुबह को ये पता चला, आई डिडंट नो अबाउट इट यस्टरडे. तो जब सुबह को पता चलेगा, आज सुबह से मेरा मूड बहुत ख़राब था. Because aise logon ko na ek aisi.
Right, we'll wrap on this, guys. Thank you so much.
Aakhri sawal, Salman Khan, superstar, super host, aur ab super item boy. To super item boy aapko afford kar payenge baaki producers? Pehla mera sawal.
Doubtful. Agar free mein aa gaya to wahi hoga, nahi to doubtful hai.
और सलमान इस गाने में बहुत सारा फ्लेवर है हर एक बंदे के लिए कहीं का भी हो वो उसे कनेक्ट कर पाएगा मुझे इस गाने में बहुत सारा मुझे मुन्नी बदनाम हुई आया था तो मैं नॉर्थ की हूँ और मुझे नॉर्थ के सारा एक फ्लेवर उसमें नजर आया था इस गाने में आपको कौन सी चीज़ पर्सनली बहुत इंटरेस्टिंग लगी क्योंकि हम लोगों ने अभी एक बार देखा है गाना आपने डेफिनेटली शूट किया है कौन सी चीज़ कौन सा फ्लेवर
मुझे इसमें दो चीज़ें बड़ी ही इंटरेस्टिंग लगी एक तो थोड़ी सी इंटरेस्टिंग चीज़ ये थी कि प्रभु देवा उस गाने में थे मेरे साथ द फर्स्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट चीज़ मुझे बहुत अच्छी लगी थी कि वो ये थी गाने में आफ्टर लव यात्री सो एंड शी इज़ डन अ फैंटास्टिक जॉब शी हैज़ ट्रेन्ड लाइक क्रेजी दो महीने की ट्रेनिंग रही है इनकी डांसिंग और वर्किंग आउट में तो ये जिम सुबह शाम डाइट वगैरह बहुत इन्होंने अच्छी तरह से फॉलो किया है जो कि मुझे ऐसा लगा था कि ये कर नहीं पाएंगी लेकिन ये इन्होंने कर दिखाया हमें एंड शी वॉज just on standby till we were 100% sure that she's going to look the way she's looked in the song so she didn't know till right the last day that she was doing the song so just on this promise ki agar tum achhi lagogi to ye gana aapko milega halanki hamare dimag mein wo already tha but inko humne thoda sa ek suspense mein rakha tha ke jab aap serious ho jayengi वजन लूज कर जाएंगी बॉडी वॉडी बना लेंगी तब आपको ये गाना मिलेगा और इन्होंने ये गाना बहुत ही बेहतरीन तरीके से किया
वंडरफुल गाइस वी विल रैप नाउ थैंक यू
To Midday India. Get direct notifications on all our videos by clicking on the bell icon.